It's time to play Name That Meat. Here's a look-see. Can you tell the difference between beef and bison? And we're going to actually talk about the advantages of grilling up bison. Joshua, good to see you. Ted's Montana. How are you doing this morning?
Very good. Thank you very much.
Happy 4th of July to you.
You too.
So I think a lot of folks think, boy, 4th of July, I'm going to grill up a good steak or some hot dogs or hamburgers. But bison is a real alternative out here in the West.
It really is. It really is out here. You can see, obviously, that the bison is a lot leaner than the beef. The fat and the marbling is in the beef. And the bison just has a lot sweeter of a flavor. Well, a lot of people get turned off on the bison because they think it's going to be gamey and wild, and it's really not.
So in terms of grilling up bison versus steak, go ahead and put it on the grill and give me some advice on what is the different way you would grill up bison as opposed to a steak?
Well, the difference in grilling up the steak is really just the fat content in the beef is going to take a lot longer to cook in the bison. The bison is going to cook a lot quicker than the beef because there's not a lot of fat in it.
So how much time on the grill for a bison fillet?
For a bison fillet, you want to do about 3 to 4 minutes on a hot grill like this on each side. Obviously, you want to close the grill so it's going to get a nice even cooking. We at Ted's, we sear all our meat on a flat top griller, so that's going to sear in all juices through that. But with a gas grill like this, you really kind of want to cook it like that.
So lid down.
Yes.
3 minutes on each side and you're good to go.
About that, if you want about a mid-rare steak, yes.
All right. Well, the finished product tells a story as well. Andrea, you're one of the proprietors of Ted's. And Bison Month, right? A whole month celebrating this?
It's National Bison Month. We're celebrating our national mammal.
Excellent. And do folks find, are they a little like, oh gosh, because you were mentioning Joshua, it might taste gamey, but once they try it, they have a different opinion?
It's never gamey. It's nutritionally rich in nutrients. It's higher in iron and protein. It's leaner than chicken, believe it or not, and has as much or more omega-3s as a piece of salmon would.
Well, I think you've sold me on it. And same with our camera guy, Dave Grant. By the way, you've got several locations around. Your location is which one?
In Lakewood, in the Belmar Shopping
Center. Are you open today?
Every day.
Okay, so if you have any grilling disasters, you can always go to Ted's and check it out. Thank you guys for coming on the show.
Well, thank you.
And a happy 4th of July. We'll let you finish cooking up those.
Excellent.
Maybe our floor crew can have a bite or two.
Definitely.
How about bison this month instead of the old-fashioned beef? Not a bad idea, y'all. Sample one myself.
So not exactly what we're going to be grilling out later today.
Probably not.
They got a little